learn something about you real quick. I know today, my Deuce just had, Mama, she just had a seizure, man. Pretty bad with it, actually, she was saying how she was, visited by an angel named Miracle. And the angel, it was pretty much reminding her that, you know, all that, like, everything, no matter what she's going through and everything, she'll be all right. You know, she'll, he held her hand the whole time. I wasn't even there, I didn't even know what was going on. But that brings me to this subject matter. Supernatural is real. It ain't just no, it ain't just no idea, belief system, but it's like real life. It's supernatural. Angels and everything. Angels, you know what I'm saying? The Lord is my refuge. His angels give guard over you. Because indeed, the Lord is our refuge. And that inspired me a little bit because it lets me know. No matter what God's will is, He always there for us, always here with us. And, or anybody else got any loved ones that's suffering, you know, illnesses and things, they should know too. The Lord sees how it looks, Lord. He will not forsake you. Even when it get rough and it look hard, things get tough, it get dark. Stay a good cheer. Angels like miracles. And tons of other angels. God knows their names, you know. They with us on this battle here.